Saturday, July 21st on KlowdTV Boxing. Two undefeated warriors go head-to-head. Murat Gassiev and Oleksandr Usyk. It's a cruiserweight showdown for the IBF, WBA, WBC, and WBO world titles. A hard-hitting match that's part of the World Boxing Super Series you don't want to miss. Murat Gassiev, Oleksandr Usyk. Live, Saturday, July 21st on KlowdTV Boxing.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to the wonderful city of Moscow, Russia for the World Boxing Super Series official weigh-in for tomorrow night's featured bout of the evening. 12 rounds of boxing scheduled for the coveted Muhammad Ali Trophy and the unification of the WBC, WBA, IBF, WBO and vacant Ring Magazine Cruiserweight Championships of the World. Tomorrow night, the world will witness the first final of the World Boxing Super Series that truly showcases the best versus the best, as the winner will become the first ever undisputed cruiserweight champion in the four-belt era and take home the greatest prize in boxing. Named in honor of the greatest name in the history of our sport, the Muhammad Ali Trophy. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look and see how these two amazing fighters have made their way to this final showdown.
And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance and boxing fans joining us around the world, it's showtime!
To the mark, and now beginning to bring uppercuts through the middle. Hook made uncomfortable, driven back to the ropes. All of his strength being put to the test. Usyk working away furiously. Shots underneath. Robert Byrd has stepped in and has waved it off.
Good luck, touch him up.
Even though he's more aggressive in this sixth round compared to the fifth, Usyk still having success, driving Byrdis backwards, and he wrestles Usyk down to the canvas. Kenny, the fans up on their feet here at the Riga Arena, and I feel that this contest is still up for grabs. Whoever wins this 12th round could well be declared the victor. And still, both men punching right up until the final bell. What a fantastic contest we have just witnessed.
He is still undefeated and is now advancing to the finals. Oleksandr Usyk.
Oleksandr Usyk is the new unified cruiserweight champion of the world.
Touch gloves if you want. Back to your coins.
If it's not broke, if it's not broke, don't fix it, right?
No question. Gassiev with an uppercut, followed by a body shot, and down goes Bondarchuk.
Look at the speed on the salvo in response from Dortikos. Oh, terrific combination. Left uppercut, right hook.
Close eye on the proceedings, and he is knocked through the ropes. Murat Gassiev.
ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to invite our fighters to the stage to face the scale and to face each other. Introducing first, the defending WBA and IBF world champion. He's walking with his head trainer, Abel Sanchez. His professional record, a perfect one. 26 fights, 26 victories, 19 of them coming by way of knockout. He is the tournament 2 seed in the World Boxing Super Series, and tomorrow night he makes his third defense of his IBF and first defense of his WBA world title, fighting out of Vladikavkaz, Russia. Introducing the hard-hitting and undefeated WBA and IBF Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Murat Edon Gassiev. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the defending WBC and WBO world champion, walking with his head trainer, Andriy Onopryenko. This 2012 Olympic gold medalist also has a perfect professional record. 14 fights, 14 victories, 11 of them coming by way of knockout. He is the tournament top seed, and tomorrow night he makes his fifth defense of his WBO and first defense of his WBC world title, fighting out of Kiev, Ukraine. Here is the reigning, defending, undefeated WBC and WBO cruiserweight champion of the world, Alexander Usyk. Ladies and gentlemen, this fight will be contested at the cruiserweight limit of 90.7 kilos, 200 pounds, or 14 stone, 4 pounds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, stepping to the scale, the tournament 2 seed, the undefeated WBA and IBF cruiserweight champion of the world, Murat Edon Gassiev. Kilos for Murat Gassiev, 89.9. And now, ladies and gentlemen, stepping to the scale, the tournament top seed, the undefeated WBC and WBO cruiserweight champion of the world, Alexander Usyk. Also 89.9 kilos for Alexander Usyk. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a fight in the first final of the World Boxing Super Series Cruiserweight Tournament taking place tomorrow night here in Moscow, Russia at the Olympic Stadium. The main event starts sharp at 2300 CET or midnight local time here in Moscow. We'll be right back. are ready to face off the fighters. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the main event of the evening tomorrow night here in Moscow, Russia. 12 rounds of boxing scheduled for the undisputed Cruiserweight Championship of the World. Murat Gassiev versus Alexander Usyk. This is the final time they'll see each other until they step into the ring tomorrow night. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now my pleasure to hand the mic over to my colleague, Michelle Joy Phelps.
Thank you, David Diamante. Murat? Murat, you handed Dorticos his first loss, and now you're facing another undefeated world champion. How confident are you that you could give Usyk his first loss?
First of all, I want to say thank you for all people who come today for this win. Thank you all fans, sportsing. This is great sport in the world. I'm very excited for my next fight, and I don't know what's happened tomorrow night. I can't see future, but I expect very, very hard and very, very good fight for all boxing fans.
The bookies and experts have this fight as a true 50-50 matchup. But what is your gut telling you? Is this fight going to go the distance?
This is cruiserweight division, and everybody hits very hard. And one punch can change all your life, and you never know. In this division, everybody have chance. Just good luck for my opponent.
Murat, you had a hometown advantage, but that also comes with additional pressures. How have you handled it all? You have hometown advantage, but that comes with additional pressures. How have you handled it all?
I don't have pressure. For me, doesn't matter where fight. Here in US, doesn't matter. For me, just very important, my people around me and my opponent. That's it.
Murat, to all of your fans that came out, the people who are tuning in on television, in your native language, what would you like to say to them?
Всем большое спасибо за то, что пришли. Увидимся завтра, и мы постараемся и сделаем все возможное, Саша, чтобы показать очень красивый бокс. Спасибо.
Thank you, Murat. Wish you all the best. Alexander, I gotta ask you, how are you feeling right now?
I feel.
Now, you share the same birthday as Muhammad Ali, and now you're competing for the first ever Ali Trophy. Do you feel a sense of fate there?
У меня большая связь с этим легендарным боксером. Я в один день с ним родился, да. Знак, наверное, какой-то. Когда я узнал, что этот турнир, Кубок Мухаммеда Али, будет, мне сначала не поверилось. Но когда уже все те ребята, которые участвовали в этом турнире, подписали контракты, то я сказал, что я обязательно должен там участвовать. Если я не буду там участвовать, значит, это будет, ну, с моей стороны предательством. И, естественно, я подписал контракт.
Okay, so I definitely was born the same day with Muhammad Ali. And when I heard first about the Super Series, I didn't think it should happen. It would happen. But after all the guys signed the contracts, I said to myself that I will betray myself if I am not the participants of this boat, of this tournament. That's it.
Now, sizing up Gassiev, do you feel that you could be the first to stop him?
Смотря на Гассиева, какой у него какой он размера.
У нас одинаковый вес.
We have the same weight. Okay.
Yes. Murat is a notorious power puncher. Does his power concern you at all?
Мурата выдающийся удар. Заботит ли это тебя?
Нет, единственное, о чем я сейчас думаю, я чуть-чуть голоден. Я хочу поесть сейчас, но серьезно.
No, the only thing I care about is to take food. I'm a bit hungry right now.
And lastly, in your native language, speak to the audience, speak to the fight fans that are tuning in from all over the world.
Друзья, всем спасибо за поддержку. Много моих близких сюда приехало, мои друзья, мои кумовья. Всем здесь, здешним, местным, всем добра. Завтра мы с Муратом покажем действительно красивый и выдающийся поединок. Мир всем!
Thank you, Alexander. I'm going to pass the mic back now to my colleague David Diamante.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our official World Boxing Super Series weigh-in. Thank you for attending, and we'll see you tomorrow night from right here in Moscow, Russia.
Saturday, July 21st on KlowdTV Boxing. Two undefeated warriors go head-to-head. Murat Gassiev and Oleksandr Usyk. It's a cruiserweight showdown for the IBF, WBA, WBC, and WBO world titles. A hard-hitting match that's part of the World Boxing Super Series you don't want to miss. Murat Gassiev, Oleksandr Usyk. Live, Saturday, July 21st on KlowdTV Boxing.